Sunday. So meteorologist Ross Ellet has left the building, if you will, and he is in a salvage yard doing a little cooking. And Ross, I know you've got some eggs and some chicken going. I'm sure it smells great. What's the latest with your cooking?
Oh, it's just a beautiful sight, Drew. We're at the Payless Auto Salvage here just outside of Rogers. Now, those eggs that we cracked open earlier at 5 o'clock, they ran right off the vehicle if you were watching. But some of that now, it's a little dry, but it has begun to cook right on the surface of that vehicle. And this is very appetizing, I know. We're going to save all this for you guys. We'll bring it back to the station later on. Now, we popped this egg kind of in this circle to try to keep it up on the vehicle. This was right around about 5:45 or so. It is taking its time trying to cook, but again, you get a 100-degree temperature on the surface, and that can easily allow some of the metal and also areas inside the car to reach 130, sometimes 150 degrees or even hotter. We've got three pieces of chicken. It's taking its time slowly trying to bake. We'll try to bring that back. Maybe you can take dibs on who's going to get which piece.
Well, Craig's already chomping at the bit for the chicken.
Yeah, there's three pieces, so I'll take the chicken. I'll eat it.